Researchers say cats could be key in the development of an HIV vaccine. They were studying the cat version of AIDS, feline immunodeficiency virus, and found FIV and HIV were distant cousins. What researchers found was when a feline AIDS virus protein was introduced in blood from HIV-infected patients, there was an immune response. HIV is the virus that causes AIDS, and so far there hasn't been a successful vaccine. One of the researchers says that's because we do not know which parts of HIV to combine to produce the most effective vaccine. Nothing's for sure yet, but getting an immune response from that feline AIDS virus protein could be promising when it comes to developing an HIV vaccine. It would basically be a new strategy in vaccine development. As Medical News Today explains, the find puts researchers on a path toward a T-cell-based HIV vaccine. T-cells would attack HIV-infected cells. It's estimated FIV affects as many as 4.4% of cats worldwide, though it isn't usually fatal for them. According to the latest from the World Health Organization, an estimated 34 million people live with HIV. 1.7 million people died of AIDS-related causes in 2011. For Newsy, I'm Christina Hartman.